What do you do in desperate situations? The poem that I am going to share with you, and most of you who hear family and you know me for a long time, and you know the story about the poems and how God gave them to me to minister to me in times of crisis, times of turmoil, and how even though some of them I've written as far back as 1978, they still are relevant whenever I come across that situation again. And God just loves me so much, and I just love the way He ministers to me. But several years ago, I was going through something which at the time I thought was the hardest thing that I had ever been through in my life. And I was here at Monday night prayer, and I gotta confess, I wasn't here in faith. I was here crying out to the Lord and saying, Lord, why? Lord, what's going on? Why can't you hear? What is going on here, Lord? And as I prayed, I got quiet and God gave me this point. And something small, still voice says, your comfort is in my word. Mm. Praise God. And so the name of this poem is Thy Word. And it's from my favorite psalm, Psalm 119.
Oh, yes.
Unless thy law had been my delight, in my affliction I would have perished. Lord, I'll never forget your precepts. Your word will I cherish. Thy word have I hid in my heart that I might not sin against thee. Because I have loved thy law, I have great peace, and nothing shall offend me. Order my steps according to thy word, and let not any iniquity have dominion over me. Teach me, Lord, thy statutes, and my lips shall utter praise unto thee. Oh, how I love thy law. It is my meditation all the day. Thy word is a lamp unto my feet, and a light unto my pathway. Every one of thy righteous judgments endureth forever, and thy word from the beginning is true. The righteousness of thy testimonies is everlasting. Give me understanding, and I'll live to glorify you. I rejoice in thy word as one that findeth great spoil. Thy law is better to me than gold or money. How sweet are thy words unto my taste, yea, sweeter to my mouth than honey. My tongue shall speak thy word, for all thy commandments are righteousness. Thy testimonies are the rejoicing of my heart, for it is by thy word that I am blessed. I want to thank God for that. You know, that situation got worse before it got better, but when God gave me that, it gave me a desire to start seeking out His word, and the answer was there. Praise God, and I did get the victory, and I thank God for His word.
Amen.